Now, this word wicked, sha. This word wicked. You know, this boy, you know, again, one man way go Igbo land. You know, go convince one woman, say, I want to carry your son. What do they call Okozie? Carry and come Benin. I want to take care of her. Train her to school. Sometimes we parents, we just have to be careful the way we give our children to people. You know, I want to take care of her. Put her for school. Make sure I take care of her. Now the woman say, thank you. God, we bless you. You know, understand? You know, God of God, God of Babala, God of this one, God bless you. You know, all those kind of prayers, women, they pray that time. When they reach Benin now, this guy say, when he reach the guy house. When he reach time to write jam, he tell the man, the man say, no, you know, write jam. He want teach and work, may work for him so that he will feel better in life. Now he take put this guy for a line of business. This guy called the server for Benin. And this boy Okozie worked for this man for 8 years. Now he say, when the 8 years complete last year, he reached the time. You know, I meet Oga, say, Oga, I beg, you don't reach where you want to settle me. 8 years. 8 years. Now the man say, wait till, because this coronavirus, money no day, maybe just exercise patient. January, I will settle you. When he called it January now to settle her now he meet her. Now the man call say, the guy still 130,000 naira. You know, put problem for your head. And at the end now, the guy said, you know, still now. Then he called all money was supposed to pay, settle the guy. Because that go carry police, they arrest the boy. Now, when he arrest the boy now, he can't even go police, of course, say the money now, even 300 or something. Understand? I don't say the video long, but I will just cut, because the video long. You just, if you want to hear the full story, I'll just play at once. But I will cut, you know. Understand? Bring the main one, then come out the tutorial for inside. Now, according to that, they say they do research. They call discover, say, now so the man they do. He will carry boys come from village. They will work for her. After they work for her, when you want to settle them now, you can't put lie for their head. And I know, say, this boy they call Okozie, now he be the last person where this man want to stop. I want to watch the video. Essentially.
Alright, my name I come with Lucky Orupe, the president of the Traders Welfare Union of Nigeria. And the report from Benin, Edo State, Nigeria this morning. This story, when you want to hear so, now touching story. Now, okay, this story, when I talk, it's our last week. Okay, say, now the boy will be say, he serve Oga after 8 years. Instead, when Oga go to settle, okay, say, Oga can put evil allegation for his head. They can't go put okay, say, for prison. But by the grace of God, we assign an our human rights lawyer, we volunteer himself, Mr. Abraham of Yahweh, we go release okay, say, for prison. Good morning. Good afternoon, good evening, depends where you are watching me for. How you go use another man picking for 8 years after he don't serve you finish? Instead, where you go take settle down, waiting you come to do, and to carry money they give police to lock the boy for inside prison. We also, we don't go do research on Mission Road. Now, Mission Road, this matter happen. There's any time where the man carry boys come for village. If the boys don't serve and finish, he go put evil allegation for the boys head. But now Okezie, now he go take stop. Now the Okezie be this, where we say, he serve 8 years for your hand. After 8 years, Oga they put evil allegation for your head. Inside the year 2020, this say Oga come tell and say, Okezie, I never get money to settle you. For January 2021, I go settle you. That January 2021, this Oga can't carry evil allegation. Put her for OKZ head. Say money they lost for shop. 147,000 naira. 147,000 naira. How it take consign boy away serve 8 years? We the sad warning now from human rights community, from the Traders Welfare Union. Never again any Oga go carry boy come from village come use her for inside market. After 8 years, after 9 years, he no go settle the boy. We no go allow that kind of thing to happen for Edo State. Person like Okezona, we don't serve 8 years. Instead, when Oga go take settle her, Oga go put evil allegation for his head. Now, if this boy go join court, or he go join armed robber, he become a bad act for society. That is why we dey cry to Inspector General of Police. We dey cry to IG this morning. We dey cry to Zone 5. We dey cry to Commissioner of Police. Because this thing dey come on for inside our market. Where Oga go village, go bring boy come. After the boy don't serve and finish, he go put evil allegation for head. As we speak today, now for Adowawa Police Station, neither man arrest Okeze, put Okeze for inside prison. Now here his brother from come. His brother come from Lagos, make us settle them.
You can imagine yourself, see the kind of heart. No wonder Bible say the heart of man is desperately wicked. Just imagine, woman go train pikin finish. I give you pikin. Now when you go reach time when pikin go take care of her now, you carry and put her for prison. Now this was supposed to take care of a mother. Now you put her. Now just imagine you have your own children. No, you get children. See what they do to, you know, your mate children. I beg. Nigeria government, individual, Mona try see how I want to give this boy justice. Mona help him. I know say Okozie, I know say yes, this man don't they do, but it just be like say your blood, you know carry the man. So that what it made the man not feel succeed for your body. And I believe say with this thing we happen now, You go even get her pass what the man supposed to help you. I beg Nigeria, make we find how we go fit assist this boy, give her justice, so that we go say no to this kind of injustice, say no to this kind of this kind of bad people in our society. Now those kind of people that will say Buhari bad, and those people now they be bad people we get. That I always talk want to say, may we not blame government, let's blame ourselves. No, we blame ourselves. No, not the blame government. Just imagine a man where they do this kind of thing now, and if they do it to people, children. I beg, may we change from our wicked way. May we change from our wicked way. Just imagine this guy is supposed to okay now by now to take care of his parents, his mother. 8 years for what? How much you want to serve for 8 years? It's too much. What you want left for 8 years? You waste somebody's life for your house for 8 years, and at the end now you put her for prison. I beg government, we will come out. Let's give this boy Okozie justice. I don't think there's anything I want to talk. I beg. Let's see how we can help him. Subscribe to Agmos TV. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Facebook page, Agmos TV, and call me. He get one Aboki, what they call Gambo Mohammed. Not be Niger Beto. Not be all those games. Gambo Mohammed. This guy say life for outside. You not good reach life for prison. Which means life for prison, he better pass life for outside. If they tell the people say he won't go back to prison. You know why? Because he they suffer. Now according to this boy, he say when about 20 years ago they go marriage ceremony. Then he and the friend come fight. They come, you know, those guys, they come fight. And they fight now, you know, with this Aboki language. I choke you, I decrease, you know, those things now. So that they obviously he come mistakenly choke the person, whether mistake or deliberately, he can't choke the person now. That person died. So that's how Nigeria good. They come put her for prison. They say they come sentence her to death. Now that obviously Nigeria be Nigeria about 20 years ago, 20, 21 years ago, because this video they interviewed last year. So which means this year now maybe the guy don't complete, you know, maybe Nigeria they think born about 20 years ago or 21 years ago, thereabouts. He said now they sentence up to death. Then he said as time goes on, you know, he called it develop good character, less skill. They do hard work, you know, it can't they study Quran, then it can't get good behavior. And the prison warders come, they play with her. You see, from there, now they can't change the sentence. They can't sentence her to life imprisonment. That life imprisonment, now you're locked. You feel die for there. You feel come out. Dies. You feel old. Then die, resurrect again, you know. Now that will be say Nigeria. Gonna be now be say Nigeria, you know, if they arrest somebody now, the person if he key president, key governor, key senator, key chairman, they will arrest her now. Before you know, we'll see him again. They'll say the person escape. But after that, now Nigeria take good. And they say, when the thing can't be like that now, then last year, because of this coronavirus. You know, that they're going to say because many people not cut. I just imagine waiting to talk about. I know why they judge that one. No, I don't know how Magumago take it. I say because they say make the not contact virus. Now they call free. No, they call free some people for prison. But I hope that one they say they call free. Well, thank God for them. Say they call free. Now he don't come out. He they roam around the street. If they walk around the street, you don't get anybody. I want to make una watch the video. Mona see the video. Essentially. I hear her on herself. I don't want to do the talking. I beg government, I beg. Make una try look for how una will take help her. You know why? Because Boko Haram get vacancy now. Vacancy they Boko Haram is it government has office. If this, you know, before you know now, Boko Haram go just employ them. Now you don't go back to a lifestyle. They keep people, they go. Anything we make Boko Haram see and now those Fulani expert, they see and they say, oh, well, yeah, this one now can just be soft, easy to convince. Those people, more than command them for street. May we try help them. Just imagine for people to say, when he did prison, he did see food chop, but now they say, because when he come, I say, he don't know he went to his house again. He got within touch me. He say, after he come out from prison, he can't go to the family of the person where he killed. Beg them for forgiveness, apologize to them. Then they go the person graveyard with Quran. They pray for the person and candle. They pray for the person every time. I know say, the guy don't forgive her. Now this one goes to the people where they watch me now. Value what you have now. You never value where you are now until when you lose her. Just imagine now, this guy, they said 20 years ago, and he did 25 years when they put her for prison. But now when we say it don't come out, it's now 46 years. Calculate yourself. 21 years wasted in prison. This one can remind me of 2009 for Akwa Ibom State, Uyo. I go prison with my friends and one pastor. We go distribute food, go do program. Sorry, I'm just emotionally down here because of, you know, even the story I want to tell you now, just related to this guy. So when we go there, based on the pastor way, go to program, now very influential pastor for Uyo there. So when we go there, they allow us to do the, you know, everything. The drummer, I play drummer, but I don't play drum. The drummer, now from prison there. The people will sing now from prison there. The only thing we do now, pastor preach, I read Bible. Now we can't sit down for, because they get their charge, we can't sit down for the altar. I just see one boy, they look me. Honestly, I could say, what, this guy, they look me. Oh, God, I don't be gay, no. I like women, no. You understand? I'm talking of 2009. How they talk now. Then, later, when he called Rich, went to talk the guy's story, because they called talk some people's story. They called say, this guy have been in prison for 21 years. That day, now he complete 21 years, but he never even got shot and say, Rasta. The guy can't say, each time we say they change new justice or new government, maybe new governor, he will favor them. Maybe a luck no good day, a luck good day. Now they are still waiting. Now see my calculation, 20 years, you know, primary school, 6 years. Now primary school said not even they reach some now they even are only 5 years now. Primary school, say primary school 6 years. Secondary school sometimes not even they reach 6 years again. Once people don't reach SS2. Me, I reach SS2 when I take write my exam. I don't even enter SS3. You understand? Once people don't reach SS2. Now, but let me just use 6 years. Primary school 6 years. Secondary school 6 years, which is 12 years. Then university, someday 4 years, someday 5 years. Okay, let me say 5 years for university, you understand, which is 17 years. Then you can't go service for 1 year, which is 18 years. 2021 years is still enough for you to say you wait and work, become somebody in the life. Somebody waste for prison. Sometimes where you are, you never valued it until you lose it. When I wait, they watch me now. Most of them is when they do bad thing. Whether on a day abroad or on a day, you know, not within your country, until when you go lose that thing within your hand. Imagine this guy's story now. I beg, what is worth doing? What is worth doing well? Anything you find, do. We be saying a good thing. Do it well. Remove your hand from evil. Remove your hand from bad thing. You see, as I did now. See, nothing will go fit take away 1 month from me. Because 1 month from me na money. Ah, my family know me. A day, if I don't go work, I go the sick. If I don't go to work a day, I the sick. If I come from work, I come from work in the afternoon, I enter studio. Then after I finish for studio, I go back again to evening. But if I not come, if I not come and say me, I just relax for the after break. I work from morning till night. As I they come back from work, come out, close 9, reach house around 10 or 9:30, I enter studio. A day. Now money to me, time is money. Get yourself busy positively. Influence yourself positively, touch yourself positively, not be negative. I'm not saying you go this thing. You understand? Every time wasting is a life wasting. Stop wasting your destiny. Stop wasting your destiny. Now 2021 we did now. Get yourself busy. How can I waste a whole full day doing nothing when somebody just even waste 21 years in prison? Nothing we don't achieve. Just imagine as this guy been at 21 years, he can't come out, he don't know where to his house again. Prison have changed his lifestyle. I remember what value waiting we get. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on the Instagram, Facebook page, Agbonz TV. Thank you.